earlier today, Josh Gordon, wide receiver, formerly with the Patriots and the Browns, has left the Patriots and is suspended indefinitely from the NFL. So, throughout his career, he has just shown so much potential and so much talent, but it has been completely ruined by mental health issues and drug problems. This was all after he posted a message on Twitter, and this was the message from Josh Gordon. "I take my mental health very seriously at this point to ensure I remain able to perform at the highest level. I've recently felt like I could have had a better grasp on things mentally. With that said, I'll be stepping away from the football field for a bit to focus on my mental health. I would like to thank Coach Belichick, Mr. Kraft, as well as countless others within the Patriots organization for their continued support. I want to thank my fans for their support, as well as I continue down the path to getting back to 100%. So Josh Gordon, who knows if he'll ever come back to the NFL, but he posted that message on Twitter before he was suspended indefinitely. He just posted that message that he was stepping away from the Patriots to resolve some of his mental health problems. But now, moving away from the Josh Gordon side of it and the Patriots organization, their Super Bowl chances, this is not good for it. This was their downfield threat, their big wide receiver target. They are going way down. Right now, they have a 9-5 record. They will win their division because they have Tom Brady, and they still have a decent team with Coach Belichick. But as far as the AFC playoff picture goes, that is going to be rough for the Patriots. You got the Chargers, you got the Chiefs, you got the Steelers, who they just lost to, the Houston Texans. I'll even take the Baltimore Ravens with that defense and Lamar Jackson over the Patriots at this point. The receivers right now, he's got Gronk, who has been very inconsistent and injury prone throughout his whole career and this year. And then Julian Edelman past his prime, Chris Hogan very unproductive this year, and Cordero Patterson, who's more of a running back than a true wide receiver. Compare that to, say, the Chargers, where they have Keenan Allen, Melvin Gordon, Mike Williams, Terrell Williams. They are just so much better on both sides of the ball. So that's why the Patriots' Super Bowl chances, I would be willing to bet a lot of money that they will not even make it out the second round. They will not make it out of the AFC this year. The AFC has looked very good. So let me know what you guys think of this situation. Will Josh Gordon ever return to the NFL, as he has left the Patriots to take care of his mental health problems, and he is suspended indefinitely? And who do you think will come on top of the AFC besides the Patriots?